What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here.
Isn't this just Marlowe's hideout? Why would it be here? Huh.
This place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
I'm trying to find it. Hurry up. Painting? Stuff on the wall? No, don't give me a hint. I'll find it. It must be on the wall somewhere. Oh! There it is!
Of course. There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Now what? Are you gonna climb up to it? Is that what's happening? Yeah, I know it's up there. I don't see anything we can climb on here. What can we do? Oh. But we can climb here.
Oh shit!
It's a trap! They're here! Take cover!
Oh! Good mistake. Not now!
I was right. I went to Arabia.
Mate, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go!
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disc!
It's always a little bit of a trade-off, huh?
Got it.
Do I look at the stuff now, or do I bring it with me and look at it later?
We're running out of ammo.
Grab their weapons!
Because there's always a chance that they'll steal it back later, so I guess, yeah, it would be better to look at it now. Let's go. Holy crap!
Shit, they're everywhere.
Damn ambush.
Oh my god, there's even laser sight people.
We've got to get out of here, Nate.
Oh! I didn't know you were right there. Get behind.
Keep moving forward. We'll find a way out.
Oh my god! Are we good?
Damn it!
Thanks, Sully. Ooh, sweet. God, they were so close. They're getting so close and personal. Come down here and fight me physically!
You're dead!
Not with your puny little gun, okay? Gotta get some of these bullets.
I'm in your sight.
Oh, jeez. I can't zoom in like I did with the second game. Too late. Ooh, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, no, I want that one. Woo!
Hey, there's a ladder. Come on, hurry up.
Alright, let's go! Ooh, shotgun. That's enticing. But let's go. Not that way. Oh! So far, so good. Hope we can make it out of here alive, though. Ooh, what is this? Lots of new guns.
Cutter, where the hell are we? It's the North Atwood Station. Come on.
Oh. So this is a public location now, huh? Come out. Got a bullet with your name on it. These new guns are super loud. Oh, come, come. You wanna come get me? Oh! Thank you! Art Nouveau Flask. Would have completely missed that if it wasn't for you. Thanks. Oh. Guess we'll have to take this one. Nothing over there.
Chloe, can you read me? We're coming out the old North Atwood station. There's no time to explain. We've got company.
All these new guns feel really, really, what's the word for it? Heavy. The sound is really, really loud, too. It just all seems kind of a little bit different from the previous games. Come on.
Up here, hurry!
Whoa! Where are you shooting from? Nowhere? Where are you? Whoa! I thought I came from this way. How did you get behind me?
Rat, my goddamn rat.
Oh, come on.
Back up, back up. Come on, come on. Go, go, go.
Ready?
Okay.
And the guy says, well, you better tickle mine, too, because now I got to catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
Where's Elena?
To a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. Okay, way ahead of his time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dark
way. See, he signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. Dean Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalkali Desert.
Right here.
Well... I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait, if Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France.
Oh.
No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles. Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess.
don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, 15. I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
So, I guess now we understand why Nate's trust in Sully is so strong. It's been a long, long time. Like 20 years at least.
There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
Yeah, because remember, even in Uncharted 1, Nate didn't really ever doubt Sully. There was a 1 second of doubt when Elena showed him the footage. But after that, not really. Okay, there's a ravine here. We can't drop down, so... Ooh, there's some sort of a structure here. Oh, wow. I thought that was real for a second.
Hey, is that a pan flute?
Ooh. Wow. All right. Where are we looking to go? This way? Ooh.
This way. Watch your step.
Whew. I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Is Sully coming? Hey, Sully, come in! Okay, okay, we can't get... How do we get over there? How do we get over there? Just jump? There's some climbable stuff right there, but is it too far? No.
Ooh, oh, this looks sketchy.
Everything you do looks sketchy. Ooh. Where does this go to? Nothing. You can tell they added some sort of a dynamic lighting system in comparison to Uncharted 2.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Is that a nice car?
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
What is this? Huh.
Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Sounds good. Though I feel like this place looks pretty nice, though.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
Figures.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
I'll bet you can.
Let me guess. You're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
Professional monkey boy. Let's get right down to it. That looks a little far. Oh! I didn't even see that pipe.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Okay. That was pretty painless.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
All right. Could you imagine playing the game from Sully's perspective? 80% waiting around. Whoa. What's going on? Some sewing stuff. Cloth work? Rocks? Ooh. I'm not sure if we want to go down there. Like I said.
Oh, crap. Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
Guessing that's not through that door. Or is it?
Nope.
Okay.
Can't open this damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Up where? Up there? Okay, well, let's try to find a path, I guess. Let's see.
Hey, help me lift this up. There we go. That'll do it.
Oh, thanks.
Be careful up there. Whole damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Over where? Can we swing onto that, or should we just walk around here for now? Let's see here.
I gotta find a way across.
We'll probably have to use that said chandelier system then. Okay. Behind you! Oh, Jesus! Ooh. Ah, there it is.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Still works. Nothing around here. All right. Oh!
Crazy. Watch it, that thing's coming out of the ceiling.
What was that? Jumped a little bit too early. Why does he keep walking backwards there? It's so... Stop trying to show off, Drake. Oh. Nice work. Now...
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, I'm in.
Sweet.
Is in what?
Be right down. Is that a popcorn machine?
Well, definitely no more popcorn. What is this place, a popcorn machine? Like a theater?
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Ooh. Come on, Sully. Don't dawdle. That looked like some sort of kitchen. Now where are we? Living room? Grand Hall? Well, there might be treasures around here. Especially since it's so abandoned. Must be something around here, right? Reward me! Reward me for my efforts! Oh, come on. Yeah, this stuff has been here for a really long time. There's freaking flowers growing on top. Not to mention dust falling down every now and then. Okay, where's the keep?
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
All right. Square tower. Louis? The... hang on. 16th? Coin. French king? All right. Oh. Oh, then why did we even come up here? Did you hear that? I thought I heard an animal. Definitely French paintings. Oh, there's more. Huh. It's crazy how the whole building... Almost everything is broken, but the paintings are okay. Is that a piano? Oh my god. Okay, well, enough sightseeing.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Oh, come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Ooh!
Whoa. Thanks.
Who are you?
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Simple is best.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Wait, how do I read this? Does that mean that the guy holding the shield is facing the guy holding the axe? We can try that.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
$1 million question. Is that gold or what? It's so shiny after all this time. I don't think that's the first time I said that, but whatever. So the axe guy is facing the shield. Everything is still so shiny. Sword? Is facing the axe, so that's correct. What's here, though?
Must be some kind of trick to it. A pattern.
No doubt. Can I have that? That looks really nice. Okay, the morning star faces the shield.
Well, well. A secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
Didn't even say 1, 2, 3. Oh!
Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live.
Spiders! Spiders!
There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.